everybody stays close to the wagons, got it? Stay out of the woods, and beasts take you if you were planning a stroll through those ruins up there. Whole area's crawling with hut-dwelling types who'd be happy to stick an axe in you for trespassing. So mind that you don't track mud on their sacred blazing rocks. Tonight, everybody stays put, and in the morning, we'll get the path cleared. Gilded Veil's less than a day out. Understood? Touch of the rumbling rot, could be. There's a stinging beetle around here carries it. You'll be fine once it passes your innards. Unless you don't drink water, of course. Which case, you'll be dead in a day. There's a berry grows in these parts, small and pink, called a springberry. About the size of a fingernail. Give you cramps if you eat it, but the frontiersmen make a tea from it. Calms the insides. Should get you through the night. You might check around, see if you can find some. Meanwhile, I'll see if we can scare you up some water. I know you want to hunt before it gets much darker, but see about refilling our water first. They grow on a bush that's common around here, kind of funny looking. You'll know it when you see it. Doubt you'd have to go far off the road to find one. Nothing you won't see on half the hills of Air Glonfoth. Money to be made selling their knickknacks in Defiance Bay if you don't mind Glonfoth and arrows now and again. They didn't build them, but I'll be the effigy if they don't watch them like a mother bear. Of course, all the ones around here have been ransacked 10 times over. Got nothing left worth half a pond, so I hear. Got different names for them. Settlers called them Inguithans. Nobody that liked them enough to stop them becoming ruins, tell you that much. They don't got Audra where you come from? Well, it just grows up out of the ground like this. Goes deep like tree roots. Some of it all the way to the heart of the world, you believe the stories. It's more like a shell than a proper rock. Easier to work if you're a mason. Got all kinds of strange properties. Seems to have some kind of life of its own. Dies if it gets dug up. Loses its luster. Folks think it probably grew at one point or another, but not these days. The soul butchers in Defiance Bay use it for different things. I've heard tell it can hold a man's soul, but I don't care to see it. Got enough to worry about without seeing something like that. Hold on. Take someone with you. I know you're not some helpless tenderfoot, not like most of this lot. But you drop dead, I don't want to be looking for the body. Got a schedule to keep. Kalisha. Kalisha! He needs to find some springberries. Watch that he doesn't drop dead.
No promises.
What kind of guide says something like that?
Kind you can afford.
Don't listen to her. You're in good hands. And I pay too well, if anything. Off with you. Hayadin should have supplies. See that you're equipped before you head out. We're in harsh country. Get your berries and hurry back. And if you get so much as a tickle of wind, you drop everything and you run. Something in the air tonight. If it's a Beowick, we'll shelter in the ruins. Hut dwellers be damned.
You heard the man. Let's get going before you keel over.
Right. Anyone need supplies? I've got sundries for sale. Brought a whole wagon full of goods to sell, but not enough shirts for the road. Say, is there anything you need? I've got some basic travelings.
I'll have your water soon enough. Stream's not going anywhere.
Let's check by those outcroppings. This is it. What a surprise. Sparful went hunting. At least he left the... Sparful? Are you all right? Ambush!
Yeah.
Oh!
on, we have to get back to camp.
Sure. Yeah.
What you need?
Get inside! Run!
Was that?
A Buick. Had to be.
Then we're lucky to be alive.
And we're the only ones.
We can't stay here. There could be another collapse. We're not getting out that way anyway. Let's get further inside. Can you walk?
That should be far enough. But what now?
We look for another way out. Storm has to die sometime.
Could we maybe stay here and rest a few hours? I've lost some blood. Seems quiet off to the left. Might be a place to rest there.
I hate to say this, but we can't afford to stay put. Those Glonfathans were riled about something. Could be we got company in here. Looters will be armed and ready to kill, and there's probably a lot of them. We can't be caught sleeping in their beds.
Please, I just need to lie down for a while. Then we can move as fast as you want.
Maybe you didn't hear me. We are gonna die in here if we don't get moving and get this place figured out before the looters come back. We've either gotta find the exit or a damn good place to hide. This will be the end of us. No offense, but there's people out there I'd much rather die for.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Someone else has been here. We should move.
By the gods, that's better. I think I'm ready to find a way out. Damn her! She took all our water.
Yeah.
Look at the tiles. What are those symbols? That roundish symbol. I'm pretty sure I saw it on one of the tiles back there. How can I help?
Yeah.
I'll be quiet. Thank you.
Hmm.
Quiet. How can I help?
Huh? Right.
What's that muck on the wall?
Hmm?
Poor Kalisha.
Huh? Yeah.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Take a look at the wall. Think we could get through?
Nice and slow.
I could scout ahead, see what's around the corner.
Steady does it.
Do you feel that? There's a draft coming through that wall. I don't hear any sign of that storm either.
Huh?
Yeah. Yeah. Right.
Oathbinder, bear witness, and see this man has kept his word true to his last breath, full to his blood's last drop. Guide his soul, queen that was, and regard it among your favored. Let his life by the key be his confession. Let his death by the key be his absolution. May he walk the world ever free of the crushing weight of the book. Your brother has done his part, and you have seen the power of his contribution. I will accept no further hesitation from the rest of you. In the sight of the queen that was, will you fulfill the oath? Will you take your place beside your brother in the endless esteem of her memory that is without flaw? Step forth and be assured of the great worth of your life's course.
Thank you. fast.
Hello,